So now we're going to give you the first steps of how to hit a forehand. How to get a grip for the forehand is you're going to be dropping the racket, grabbing the racket's grip from the floor, picking it up, and that would be your grip. And then you will start going through rotations and hitting the forehand.
Right, yeah, and also one thing that that's perfect, Nick, the one thing that I would like to add to, so many people talk about the Eastern, Western, Sin-Western, the way you're gonna drop, the Nick's gonna show, you're gonna drop the racket, you're gonna hold it, as long as the racket is not facing up, as long as the racket is not all the way down, everyone has a different style, it can be here, it can be there, it can be there, you know, so that's how we teach the first step of how to hit a forehand.